My name is Jared, and I'm here to tell you that there's a big problem in South Africa. It's called bad cycling. I've seen too many cyclists go down, but it's not always the motorists at fault. I've seen some cyclists do some dangerous stuff, and it's either because they're not aware of what's going on around them, or they just don't know what precautions to take. It is extremely important to be visible while out on the road, especially through winter. This video is to show you the correct hand signals, and when used appropriately, will not only help to make you safe, but those around you as well. I've also given names to the hand signals to help to make them easier to remember. So I hope you enjoy this video, and I hope you find it useful. Cycle safe.
Yeah.
Thinking, why do I have to learn so many different signals? And you can just use one signal, like the point, but I feel it's necessary to let others know the nature of the trap, and this makes for safer cycling. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe, and whether good or bad, please leave your comments down below. And remember, this is an inappropriate hand signal. Thanks for watching. Cycle safe.